Let's give Brittany a big round of applause.